fate has ordained the man to wear to the moon to explore in peace. We'll stay on the moon to rest and peace. These brave men, we are struck, and we all know that there is no hope for their recovery. But they also know that there is hope for mankind in their sacrifice. These two men are laying down their lives in mankind's most noble goal, the search for truth and understanding. They will be mourned by their fellows and friends. They will be mourned by the nation. They will be mourned by the people of the world. They will be mourned by our Mother Earth, that they are sent to a person in the unknown. In their exploration, they stirred the people of the world, the fields of one. In their sacrifice, they bind more tightly the brotherhood of the man. In ancient days, men looked to the stars and saw their heroes in the constellations. In modern times, we do much the same, but our heroes are African men of flesh and wood. Others will follow and surely find their way home. Man's search will not be denied, but these men were the first, and they will remain the foremost in our heart. For every human being who looked up at the moon in the nights to come will know that there is some coin of another world that is for ever mankind. Thank you.